from AT&T.
Are you fairly attractive, Alex Turner?
You could say that.
Hey, come on in. Oh,
hello, ma'am. Today I'm here to deliver you the Sony Y100. Newest AT&T technology. Sorry, I'm a little nervous. This is my first sale, actually.
Oh, you're fine. You're fine. You are so fine.
Smells good, you know, if you pour it on the carpet and it makes it all smell.
What smells good?
product. It's going to smell good.
All right. What's it called?
Smells good.
Listen here, son. If you're going to tell me what smells good, or you're going to tell me what the product is. Either way, you're walking out my front door. All
right. Well, it's the product. I mean, it smells good, as it says on the label, right?
Oh. No, I don't want it.
We only have one product left for you. It's not my bed. It's the toilet vacuum because it sucks so much. I'm going back.
Like the toilet vacuum.
Let me ask, here's that product I told you about, the toilet vacuum.
Well, yes, I have a broom.
Yes, I have a vacuum. Oh. Oh, my head.
That's
that
the
guy?
Cat.
Is that a guy? Is he okay?
No.
Sorry, I think you failed. What? Girl, stop cooking. Is it National Vegetarian Day or something?
Yes, ma'am. April 18th.
Come on in.
Hi.
Hi. So you're a Girl Scout? You look a little old to be a Girl Scout.
Oh, thank you. But no, ma'am. I'm a Girl Scout. No, I don't have any catalogs, but I have bring along. Yeah. Alright, you got any thin mints? No. We are Girl Scout, not Girl Scout. So I have skinny mints. Well, you got anything else?
I've got this blue one, but I don't know what it says.
The blue one?
Yeah.
Nice. Well, am I paying you cash or can I give you credit?
Somebody call 911 on the Sony Black 100.